ingin merubah hidup saya. Saya pengen usaha.
Saya pengen usaha sendiri itu, saya pengen membantu masyarakat sekitar sini. Itu tujuan saya, Pak.
Nama saya Maggie Maksum. Saya berasal dari Indonesia. Dan saya adalah pemilik Advaya Jewel. Dan saya bangga bergabung dengan Kolabo.
Many of our clients, when we meet them the first time, they may have the inkling of what it means to have a website, but the understanding of what it takes to get to that point, pretty fuzzy. We basically manage everything from A to Z, from data entry, photography, copywriting. So everything that is involved in actually creating a business's online presence.
Being a social entrepreneur has its ups and downs. Being away from my family, who's back home in Seattle, it's tough. But being here in Jakarta, helping the small businesses we work with to grow, it means the world to me.
Prior to starting Kolabo, I lived in the Middle East and Eastern Europe for more than 10 years, working on international humanitarian programs. My early work was focused on construction. I'm a civil engineer. So it was later in my career that I got more interested in technology and thinking about how technology could be an enabler of employment and economic growth for populations and communities where we work.
Through the Opportunity Project, we're trying to increase economic opportunity for people throughout the world. eBay has nearly 20 years of connecting buyers and sellers, and we have, along the way, gained a lot of learnings in how to do that well. We're looking at ways that we can apply our technology and our skills-based volunteers to help Kolabo grow and have even more impact.
As we work hard to continue to help our clients tap into these marketplaces locally and globally, we're excited about the partnership with eBay because we believe that their technical knowledge and their support can really help us to find the best path to getting there.
When we're supporting small businesses, we think we're supporting more than just the business owner. It's the people that they employ, it's the people that they source their products from, it's their families, and the ripple effect of small business growth can really be felt throughout the community.
Begitu lihat, wah benar-benar nih. Mudah-mudahan saya bilang ke depannya usaha saya ini, dan lihat fotonya itu, cuy, kayaknya saya nggak percaya itu buat tas itu buatan saya, gitu.
Saya ingin juga punya pabrik yang besar. Saya juga ingin membantu tetangga-tetangga yang pada nganggur ya.
Bukan hanya saya pribadi, tapi Indonesia mempunyai banyak secara internasional dan bisa dipasarkan di international market. Itu harapan saya.